that 37-year-old Maurice Clemence is one of the several people investigators want to talk to, and that he could not be the suspect at this point. Clemence has an extensive violent criminal history.
Times are getting tough,
including aggravated
for an old cowboy. Old Wild West nigga, always slanging. Always riding on my cow, man, I'm never playing. Man, you know I got a 15-gallon hat. And you know I'm always smoking all the greatest crack. And I'm always hitting that bitch in the back. When I come through, I whip her like a cataract. And I can't see shit, bitch, please. You better not be looking at me. I'ma kill you so quick, like fungus, bitch. I'ma infest your organs and I'll shit in it. And I'm gonna fucking poop in your eyeballs. Man, I'm gonna look like a fucking man in the mall shopping for some motherfucking clothes. But bitch, everybody motherfucking knows. All I gotta do is cop some fucking drugs, smoke them all up, and I'm looking like a bug. Always in a fucking horse, spending nights inside the horse. I'm inside of a king, hush puppies in my motherfucking face. I'm sitting in the grave, I'm in my motherfucking chair, on the porch. Sitting on a motherfucking chair in a porch. Sitting on a motherfucking porch, bitch. And I'm looking like I got so much on. And I'm going fucking ham in this shit. At least 15 miles on this horse, bitch. Horsepower off the top of my dome. And I feel like a cowboy goes home. When he feels so homesick, he has to know why, where his family is gone, bro. It's all lonely, bro. I got no one to turn to out in the Wild West, nigga. Scared. Got the biggest hat on the block. I'm just chilling out with the saloon, you know. I'm about to go catch some Z's and horses and cows.